The Senators going for their seventh straight win as they welcome the Lightning Tuesday night. Ottawa also getting more reinforcements as both Kyle Turris and Bobby Ryan return to the lineup. Tampa Bay, though, has had plenty of success recently against the Sens, going 11-3-3 in their last 17 matchups. We go to the Canadian Tire Center for the action.
They only give up about two goals each, so is it going to be tight or wide open?
Big hit by Dumont. Here's a shot by Dodson. They score! As Dodson fired it, the rebound caught up to by Braden Point, and as he was sliding to the ice, he bats it in for the game-opening goal here at 3:05. Ryan spilled, lost the puck. Yanni Gourde's got it. Shoots, saved by Condon. Rebound, and Condon got a piece of that to deflect it over the net. And they certainly have been. Here's a try by Dodson. Deflected toward the net. Condon reached back to keep it away from the goal as Dodson shot, making it through as Palat was reaching for it. Byron Frey's on for the Lightning, and that pass hit the referee. Wingle shoots, he scores. Bad break for the Lightning. The bounce off the official down low, and Wingles rifles it home to tie the game at one. The clearing play hit Turris. Smith hands it off to Zingle, cuts in. Turned back as Hedman watched him. Here's the shot by Carlson, and it's stopped by Vasilevskiy and worked off the boards to center. Palat turns the Lightning net. Out ahead for Braden Point. Skates through center, cuts wide, looks for Palat. In front, Kucherov shoots, a save by Condon! Kucherov's looking for a penalty. What a great save by Mike Condon. Broussard tried to bat it home, but the Lightning come back the other way. Weidman fell. Brown cuts in. Shoots. Saved by Condon. He makes a stop. Dumont shoots. Up. Hit the side of the goal. It's loose on the side of the net. Ends up in the corner. And somehow the Senators survive. Got him right in stride. Trying to cut inside on Carlson. That's not going to work. He centers, though. Kucherov shooting. Condon, another save. Point wins that faceoff from Turris. It's played back to the corner, and the Lightning will wait it out here for the remaining seconds of regulation, and that's going to do it. We go to overtime, now joined by Drouin from the angle, cuts to the middle, trying to free himself, shooting off the post! It came back to Condon, and he covers it up. It hit the goal post, came right back to him. Read by Hedman, he steals with under a minute to go in overtime. It's Palat, cuts it. Feeds it across. They score! Victor Hedman jamming it in. The Lightning win it 2-1 in overtime.
Hesitate for a second and then watch him turn the jets on. Look at Carlson. Carlson's too gassed. He's too gassed to get up on the play. And Andrei Palat, who is in the zone right now making plays, waits, and threads the needle right on the tape to Victor Hedman. Are you kidding me? Outstanding execution on the 3-on-3. What a win.
The Lightning snapped the Senators' seven-game winning streak, taking it 2-1 in overtime. Braden Point with his third goal in the last two games. The Lightning have now won four in a row and have points in 15 of their last 17 games. Up next, the Lightning host the Leafs Thursday, and the Sens welcome the Blackhawks.